think the 2002 is still here. Yeah, there it is. Entries. We got Ferromex 4681. Some passenger cars. I'm not sure the big boys still with them.
I'd see silver trucks in the other truck. So it's back there.
In half a mile, take exit 66 for Cedar Avenue toward Bloomington. Take exit 66.
So this one.
Continue on I-10 East for 1.5 miles. In 600 feet, turn right onto Cedar Avenue.